Hi guys, okay, so today I'm making a, my pencil pouch. So on the end, I have a cute little Purel container. Then I, inside of it, so this is inside now. I've got tissues for when I'm sick. I have 4 Sharpies of different consent. Then I have a perfume I need. Always bring perfume with you girls to class. And 4 of these kind of pencils. Sticky notes. White out. An eraser. Stain removal. Chapstick. Highlighter. A awesome pen. One of these because it's my gender pen. And that's weird to say, but then I've got a pack of 8 of these brand new fancy. They're from Staples. They're pencils. They're 0.7 lead. Then I got a pack of these awesome H Crystal ballpoint Bic pens. Then I have my little monster. That's my best friend charm with Claire. And some lead. And that is it, actually. But when you are doing your pencil case, you always need to, like, make sure that you don't have something that will make your pencil case smell bad or look bad or ugly. And never, my rule is never to write on the outside of it unless it's your name or something. I mean, like, if you're drawing on it, if you're really good at decorating, sorry, I'm going to get bring this closer. If you're really good at decorating, that's okay, but don't do anything else. Okay, so, subscribe down below, comment, and all that stuff. So, bye guys.